गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 5. आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी. स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट योर हाफ ईयरली सिलेबस, बट अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग यू, आवर हाफ ईयरली सिलेबस इज लेसन 1, इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर, लेसन 2, टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर, लेसन 3, एडवांस फीचर्स ऑफ वर्ड प्रोसेसर. एंड यू नो दैट we have completed these chapters in our previous videos. So today onwards we will start the exercise of these chapters. Today we are starting exercise of chapter 1, evolution of computer. Let's come to the first point, fill in the blanks. First, integrated circuit was developed in 1965. Second, a VLSI circuit have about 5000 transistors. Third, ENIC and EDVAC were the computer of first generation. Fourth, supercomputer Cree-1 was the computer of fourth generation. Next point, answer this question. Our first question is, who invented difference engine? And the answer is, Charles Babbage invented difference engine. Students, you already know that Charles Babbage is the father of computer. Second question, write any 5 features of first generation computers. Answer is, 5 features of first generation computer are: first, vacuum tube technology; second, very costly; third, generated a lot of heat. And it's generated a lot of heat, that's why our fourth point, AC is also needed. Fifth, none portable. Now come to the question number 3. Write any 4 features of second generation computers. Answer is, the 4 features of second generation computer are: first, use of transistor; second, generated less heat compared to first generation; third, faster than first generation computer; fourth, support machine and assembly languages. Fourth question, which technology was used in third generation computer? Answer is, the integrated circuit IC was used in third generation computers. Fifth question, write some features of fourth generation computers. Answer is, following are the features of fourth generation computers. First, VLSI technology used. Second, very small size. Third, computers become easily available. Fourth, portable and reliable. Our sixth question is, write some features of fifth generation computers. Answer is, following are the features of fifth generation computer. First, ULSI technology. Second, development of true artificial intelligence. Third, more user-friendly interfaces with multimedia features. And the fourth is, availability of very powerful and compact computer at cheaper rate. Now come to the next point. Write the full form of, first, ENIAC. Answer is, electronic numerical integrator and computer. Next, EDSAC. Answer is, electronic delay storage automatic calculator. Next, EDVAC. Answer is, electronic discrete variable automatic computer. Next, UNIVAC. Answer is, यूनिवर्सल ऑटोमेटिक कंप्यूटर. नेक्स्ट आईसी, आंसर इज इंटीग्रेटेड सर्किट. नेक्स्ट पीडीए, आंसर इज पर्सनल डिजिटल असिस्टेंट. कम टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वैक्यूम ट्यूब टेक्नोलॉजी वॉज यूज इन कंप्यूटर ऑफ, आंसर इज फर्स्ट जेनरेशन. सेकेंड, ट्रांजिस्टर वर यूज इन द कंप्यूटर ऑफ, आंसर इज बी सेकेंड जेनरेशन. थर्ड क्वेश्चन, आईसी टेक्नोलॉजी वॉज यूज इन द कंप्यूटर ऑफ, सी थर्ड जेनरेशन. फोर्थ, VLSI circuits were used in the computer of, answer is D, fourth generation. Fifth, high level language is Java is used in the computer of, answer is fifth generation. Now students, you have to learn all these topics and write in your computer notebook. Thank you.